Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to our buildmysportsbiz.com YouTube channel. If you are brand new here, make sure and click the subscribe button so you can stay updated with all of the new videos that we have coming out. And today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. I'm going to do kind of basically just give you what a normal day looks like for me with my private soccer training business. I feel like the things that I'm doing throughout the day can definitely help you. So I'm just going to kind of talk and share with you what I'm doing throughout the day, how I have my schedule set up with as far as training players, and what are the daily activities that I'm doing to drive my business. Okay, so here's number one. Number one is every morning I wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning. And for most people, that's not normal. That's not fun. That's not something that they want to do. And I used to do that. I used to want to sleep until 8. And here's what would happen. Every single day when I would wake up, I would be distracted by my cell phone. I would get phone calls. I'd get text messages. I'd get emails. And everything really changed one day when I met with my mentor. He asked me, what time do you wake up? He asked me what I do first thing in the morning. And so I've created a routine since then because I used to get bogged down all the time by people calling me or seeing missed calls, text messages. That, if you like let that set the tone in the day, it's going to distract you from everything that you need to do. So my primary objective in the morning is I wake up early, right? I wake up very early. I wake up at 5. That gives me at least 3 hours of focus time before anybody is awake, before anyone's going to call me, before anyone's going to text me. And what I do is simple. Like when I wake up, I put my phone on airplane mode. No one can talk to me, right? There's nothing wrong with that, right? And what that does is it helps me get focused on what I need to be doing, right? I'm not going to go on Facebook or go on Instagram or go look to see what other people are doing. I'm going to focus on what I need to be doing, which is a clear difference between what successful people do versus people who just get distracted all day long. And I used to get distracted, so I've been there. But step one, I wake up early. I wake up at 5 o'clock every day, all right, Monday through Friday. Of course, on the weekends, I'm probably gonna sleep in a little bit, but Monday through Friday during the work week, I'm going to wake up at 5 a.m. and I'm also going to go to bed early. I go to bed like around 9 or 10. That's plenty of sleep. That's more than enough sleep for me to feel re-energized in the morning, to wake up on a mission where I'm not tired all the time. I'm not staying up late, working through the night. I'm not doing that, right? So waking up early is key, all right? That's the first thing that I do. This is like my daily routine. I wake up early. Now, the next thing I do once I wake up, obviously I'm gonna shower, brush my teeth, do whatever, right? All the normal stuff that you'd be doing. But what I do is I come here to this office. This is where I work. I'm not here to do anything other than work on my business, right? So when I get here, like I said, my phone is going to go off. No one's going to distract me. And I do the top 3 things that are on my to-do list that I set the night before. So every night before I go to bed, I write down the 3 things that I need to do between 5 a.m. and 8 a.m. every day, right? So that way in the morning when I wake up, I see what those 3 things are. I attack those 3 things. Those 3 things get done. Those 3 things move my business forward. And those are just 3 things that I need to do. One of those things, all right, and I'll just go through all the 3. Typically, one of those things is I'm going to write an email out to my email list of parents that have kids that play soccer where they have an email that goes out. And that could be pre-scheduled, but that is one thing that happens. It goes out to parents. That happens. All right. Number 2 is I'm always going to be looking to reach out to new prospects, right? Who am I reaching out to? How am I getting my name out there where I'm getting in front of more parents? So I could reach out to a club coach. I could reach out to a youth director. I could reach out to schools. I could reach out to anybody that I want to train, right? And I'm just looking to connect with influencers at that point, right? Number 3, what I'm doing is I'm going to be following up with parents, right? I'm not going to call them at 5 o'clock in the morning, but I'm going to look at my spreadsheet that I have that lays out who I'm going to be following up with today. I'm going to be very organized. I'll send them a text early on in the morning to make sure that they know we're going to be on the phone today. All right. I'll respond to any emails that I have that are work related, right? And all of that gets done in 3 hours, right? That's more than enough time to get that done, right? So around 8 o'clock, what I do is I like to go work out. I like to get a little bit of exercise before the rest of my day. And when I do that, I feel good. I come back, like I can take my mind off of work, right? And most of the time, like when I get back at 9 o'clock, most people are going to work, right? So most people just woke up, they're going to work, they didn't get anything done. So I feel like I have this sense of, I don't know, it's like motivation to know that, wow, I already got 3 hours worth of work done, right? I got my workout in and now I'm going to work when everybody else is. And I already have the advantage at that point, right? I already feel good about myself. And that gives you a sense of pride knowing that you got stuff done early when no one else did. And I know your competitors are not doing that. Whatever sport you're in, whatever sport you want to coach, your competition, I promise you, is not doing that. Most people are not that dedicated to sticking to a daily schedule like that. And it's hard to do, right? But once you get in the habit of it and you create that habit, it becomes very easy, right? So what I do is between, like, after I work out around 9 to noon, I have like a 3 hour time period there where I'm going to then look at what are the little details I need to do today that is going to make my business be better today. So I will look at my systems in my business. I will look to see how I can add new clients to future programs that I'm going to be creating. I'm going to see what are the little things I could be doing right now that, not like 6 months from now, but what are things that happen now that I can directly like improve and increase my business for this week. Okay. So if it's on a Monday, I'm thinking, how can I get somebody else to join my program this week? So during that time, spending time trying to figure out how I can do that. Okay. And again, everything that I've talked about so far is directly like, how can I improve my business? Right? How can I get new leads? How can I get this newsletter out? How can I call new parents? I am not doing things that distract me away from what is bringing in profits, right? So I'll do that for about 3 hours at noon. I'm going to shut off from work for about an hour or so, and I'm going to go eat lunch, take a break, and every single day between 1 and 3 o'clock, 1 and 3 p.m. Central Standard Time, I have, and I'll show you right now, this is really cool. I have this app called Voxer, and this is an instant messaging app. This is where all of the coaches, I don't know if you can see this. You can't see it because the phone is too bright. But I have right now 15 coaches who I'm helping on a daily basis with their sports business. They are part of my mastermind. Every single day between 1 and 3, I'm helping them out. So I'm on the phone with them, I'm texting them, I'm shooting videos for them. I'm giving them one-on-one help every single day. They're part of this app here. If you want to think about joining that, I have an application process. You can go in the link in the description. You'll see a button there to apply for the program. But every single day, 2 hours every day, I'm doing this, right? I'm not like getting distracted throughout the day. And think about it. If I'm helping that many coaches, there's no way I could be able to do that unless the first half of my day was extremely organized, right? So that's why I set my day up like that, right? And then at 4 p.m., so in between 3 and 4, I'm not really doing anything. But at 4, that's when I actually do my training sessions for the players that I train in my soccer academy. I typically start at 4 and I end around 6:30 or 7. So I'll have like 3 hours. I'm not training kids every single day anymore. But that's kind of like my normal schedule. And then I'll go home, I'll eat dinner, I'll chill out and watch a movie or something, go to bed early. The next day, I do the same thing. And look, this is the thing. None of that sounds super exciting, right? But a profitable business that's successful is not going to be somebody who's getting distracted all the time. It's somebody who has a set schedule. They don't deviate from that schedule. Every day, they're looking to see how they can increase their business, how they can do that on a daily basis. And that's why, like, I have nothing to hide. When I help coaches, there's no secret marketing tips that I haven't shared before on our podcast or on our YouTube videos. Like, I'm very transparent about how to build this business, right? But there's a reason why I have 15 people that are in this mastermind, it's because they need daily accountability, right? And I help them create the same exact schedules that I'm talking about with my own business for their business as well. So this way, they are doing money-producing activities for their business. So how can they get new clients today, not in 6 months from now, right? And so that's why, like, I wanted to create this video. Number one is to show you, like, my schedule is not anything crazy. I'm not going to be working 20 hours a day, right? I wake up early. Yes, I get done like around 6:37, right? That is a full day of work. That is not me chilling out, doing nothing, sitting at the pool. Like, I am constantly going to stick to that schedule that I just talked about, and I don't deviate from that. And that's why I'm able to have this YouTube channel, why we have another online soccer training business, and that's why we have my private soccer training business here. And it's why we're able to help so many coaches, because I'm very organized with my time. So guys, if you like this video, click the thumbs up button. If you have any questions for me about what you should be doing with your business, about what you should be doing on a daily basis to drive your business forward, the best way to get in contact with me at this point, it's not going to be by commenting below our videos. Yes, that can help. That's going to take me time to go back every week though and comment back. I'd rather just talk to you on the phone. And all you have to do is literally go to my website, go to buildmysportsbiz.com. Go to that website there, and you're going to see a button at the top of the homepage. It says Call Coach Ben. Click on that. You go through an application form, and you and me will be on the phone this weekend, at least by this weekend. I have calls set up every single Saturday. They're free phone calls. They're business consultations for your company that you either haven't started yet or that you have. And I just want to see how I can help you out, right? That's the whole point of why I'm here. That's why I create these videos. It's why I spend so much time like creating this content for you, is to help out more coaches that are like you, that are either in the beginning stages or they've started and they're stuck and they want to move forward. They want to scale, right? So that's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much. I hope it helps you. And hopefully you can implement some of the strategies I talked about with my schedule, because that makes me way more efficient with my time. And again, I don't deviate from that. Like, I am like a robot with my schedule. I'm not going to get sidetracked, right? And that's the thing. If you really want to be successful at what you're doing, you cannot get distracted. You need to have a set schedule that you do not deviate from. And that could look way different than mine, right? Doesn't mean I'm perfect. You could have a much better schedule than I just talked about. This is all based around what you want to do. And you should be always building your business around your lifestyle, right? Not the opposite way, right? So that's it, guys. I hope that helped out. Definitely give me a call this week. Just go to our website, click on that blue button, and we'll take it from there. So that's it. I'll catch you later.